An SUV crashed into the side of a business this morning in Mobile. Mobile police say the driver crashed around 9 o'clock on Dauphin Street near I-65. One person was injured in the crash and taken to the hospital with minor injuries. No word yet on what led to the crash.